The library. It looks like any building when you pass it on the street. Made of stone and glass and marble, made of iron and concrete. But once inside, you can ride a camel or a train. Visit Rome, Siam, or Nome. Feel a hurricane. Meet a king, learn to sing, how to bake a pie. Go to sea, plant a tree, find how airplanes fly. Train a horse, and of course, have all the dogs you like. See the moon, a sandy dune, or catch a whopping pike. Everything that books can bring, you'll find inside those walls. A world is there for you to share when adventure calls. You cannot tell its magic by the way the building looks. But there's wonderment within it, the wonderment of books. Barbara A. Huth.